सर्वांगी सुंदर उगीशेंदुराची कंठी जय दे मार मुक्ता फळाची जय देव जय देव जय देव जय देव जय मंगल मूर्ति हो श्री मंगल मूर्ति दर्शन मात्रे मन कामना पूर्ति जय देव जय देव
लंबोदर तू विनायक तू कल्लोणेश्वर मोरया विघ्नेश्वर तू एक दंत तू मयूरेश्वर मोरया लंबोदर तू विनायक तू कल्लोणेश्वर मोरया विघ्नेश्वर तू एक दंत तू मयूरेश्वर मोरया भक्ति तुंड तू गज मुखा तू सिद्धि विनायक
Thank you, Harsh. Now, I would like to call ER Coordinator, Professor Pallavi Mandle, ma'am, for welcome note. Please, ma'am.
Thank you, Simran. Thank you for your words. Hello, everyone. I am Pallavi Mandle. Welcome on behalf of College of Architecture, SVIT, College of Architecture and Interior Design, SVIT, Vasak, to this first year orientation program, Batch 2020. I am very immense to extend a very warm welcome to all students of first year and their respected parents here. We are very happy to see you all here. I welcome our principal, Professor Shailesh Nair, College of Architecture, SVIT, Vasad. I welcome HOD B Interior Design, Professor Ronak Patel. I welcome all the faculty members who are here today. And the other digital team who is handling the whole show today. I welcome each and every one present here. Let me mention a very nice quote here in this gathering. It is by Henry Ford, that coming together is a beginning, keeping together is a process, working together is a success. So with this, I welcome one and all present here. It is indeed a very great pleasure seeing you all gathered here for the morning assembly. Let us start our new beginning at the College of Architecture, SVIT, Vasad, with the hope and dreams. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Now, before moving further, let's take a glimpse of our college, the less tangible part of our education here, which is nothing but the student experience. So I request Bhargav to present the video.
Thank you.
Now, I would like to welcome Principal, College of Architecture, SVIT, Professor Sailesh Nair sir, who need not to be acquainted to the members and well-wishers of this college. He is the man who is always behind the success of our college and passionate about teaching and nurtures every student to get great success. Please, sir.
Good morning, one and all present over here. First of all, a big congratulations to all the students of first year who have joined SVIT and their proud parents. It's very, very happy to know that we are having 101 participants today in this morning, Sunday morning. So I welcome you all. The College of Architecture was established in 2000 by the New English School Trust. It has been 20 years since it has been imparting the quality education in architecture, and it is one of the premier institute of architecture in the state. I would like to remember the contributions of the various principals over here, Professor Hema Ben Patel, Professor Rashmi Dave, and Professor B.S. Rajan, who has nurtured this college and brought to a good standard. I would also like to mention Professor Hemant Parmar and Professor Pragnesh Shah, who also had a valuable contribution to the standard of quality of education as of today. We had a good faculty setup, experienced faculty, which is you will find very rare in the colleges. We have senior professors starting from me. I have been into education since last 26 years and also having my own professional practice since last 26 years. I'm a graduate from MS University and did my master's from Parul University and also did PG diploma in ecology and environment from New Delhi, Indian Institute of Environment and Ecology. We also have other faculties, senior faculties like Pragnesh Shah, who has been in this college since last 20 years. He is also a master's in valuation and did graduation from MS University. He is also into practice since last 27 years. We have Professor Ashwin Mukul, who is also a master's in planning. He has done MSc in geomatics and he's a graduate from SEPT University. He's having a professional experience of 32 years, academic experience of 20 years, and serving this college since last 20 years. Now we have Professor Pallavi Maida, who has been serving in this college since last 20 years, and having a professional experience of also say 7 years. She has an associate professor in this college and well experienced, and she is the mother of most of our students. Next we have Professor Vignya Shah. She is also one of the senior faculty. She is also a master's in planning, MSc, and a graduate from MS University. Professor Pallavi Madle, she is also master's in planning and also a graduate from APAD, Vidyanagar. She has been in this college since last 13 years. Now we have various other faculties. I request the slides to be shown. Rohini, she is also in this college since last 10 years. She is also a master's and a graduate from MS University. We have Professor Rona Patel. He is in charge, head of the Department of Bachelor of Interior Design. He is an alumni of this college, passed out from this college, and is having a good academic experience since last 7 to 8 years. And he is also into a good practice, doing good work in and around Baroda and Vasa and Anand. I request Bhargav to please continue the slide. We have 14 core faculties and around 25 tenure faculties. The other core faculties are Professor Shailesh Patel, Isha Dalal, Professor Taha Padrawala. Next. We have a structural engineer team of Assistant Professor Dr. Dinesh Shah, Assistant Professor Amit Shah. We have other allied tenure faculties, Loknath Sinha, Assistant Professor Firoza Kama, Assistant Professor Shanta Rikshit, Assistant Professor Rachna Gala, and Assistant Professor Preeti Agarwal. Associate Professor Shilpi Agarwal, Associate Professor, Assistant Professor Jayashri Mishra, Assistant Professor Mithali Bhatt, Assistant Professor Prachi Patel, Assistant Professor Ketan Shah, Assistant Professor Nikita Pal. Assistant Professor Jolan Shah, Parita Jani, Yamini Shah, Dhwani Bausar, Darshini Jain, they are all tenure faculty, joined our college the last semester, and all are masters. We have BID faculties, Assistant Professor Sweta Parikh, Assistant Professor Sushma, and Assistant Professor Deep. So this is the faculty setup of our college. We also have a good supporting staff, office staff, administrative staff, good librarian who has been with our college since last 20 years. Then we have accountant Sandeep Patel, lab technician Ankit Patel, Pratik Patel, junior clerk Prayas Patel. We have my PA Jimmy, junior clerk Sandeep, lab attendant Praveen, junior clerk Bindya Patel. We have full-fledged Potter, who is looking after the workshop, Narendra Prajapati. So this college is full of vibrancy with various activities happening. During the festival, we had a parent-teacher meet where the parents came to our college along with the students and interacted with us, raised their concern. So this is the culture which we have developed in our college. We also have a very strong alumni body who keeps on coming to our college. Most pleasant thing about our college is that around 40% of our teaching staff is the alumni of our college, who have passed out from this college in various previous years. So they are contributing back to our college, and they often visit to our college whenever we require, and they contribute in the way they can. Next, we have other co-curricular activities like NASA, which is a national convention organized by various other architecture colleges of the country. It is having two segments. One is the zonal NASA, another is the main NASA, national NASA. And in the previous years, we have won a lot of trophies, and the contribution of students is awesome. These are some of the works which has been sent for the NASA. So it includes various trophies and on various issues. And we also have a trophy in which we showcase our academic work of the college. Next, we have other co-curricular activities like related study program, in which the students go to various heritage or site, do measure drawings, document the place, and understand and study the context climate of that place. So this normally happens in the first year and the second year. So these are some of the work which is really appreciated by the Vice Chancellor of SP University when he came as a guest in the last festival. He also suggested to keep this as an exhibition in SP University. Next. our students and alumni also do other participate in various competitions. Some of them are Nach Mere Saath, that is a color dance program in which Harsh Advani was the winner. Then parametric bookshelf design organized by IIID, Aman Raj Parmar has won the second prize. Then our students, alumni also performed in the Namaste Trump. Shruti Bhatt got Central Miss Gujarat in 2018. One of our alumni, Kintan Shah, was topper of All India Gate examination of architecture and planning. Now he is doing his master's. Next. So these are some of the work of our academics, which is at par with various premier institute of the country, like SPA and SET. Next. Yeah, next. Okay, that was the slideshow of our academic work. I also want to tell you something about our college, apart from the activities of the college. See, our college has a very cohesive attitude of teaching, where the faculties and the students will have one-to-one interaction. Unfortunately, because of this pandemic, we are having this online system that also is working 24/7. I think the students might have told the parents also. Whenever the students need the help of the parents, faculties, they are free to call them. And that is the attitude which our faculties are also showing. Our faculty is also very hardworking and very responsive to all the queries of the students. We are also coming up with our new building, which is coming up, which will be mostly completed by this next academic year. During our lockdown also, we didn't waste our time. With the help of the faculties, we conducted various seminars, webinars on various topics or by various eminent speakers, and which benefited the students also. Also, I want to say that our faculties also has been involved in various other academic activity, other non-academic activities like formation, making of the website, the making of digital posters and all those things. So it is having a very good relations in the college. Students, you are fortunate that you have come to a college where the atmosphere is so down to earth that you will always benefit in this college. We also started our new interior course last year. Now this is our second year, and hopefully we have also applied for our master's program in the coming year. So we will be starting up with the master's program also. So I hope the institute will be growing day by day, year by year. So in the 25th year, it will be a full-fledged institute where we'll be having diploma course, interior course, master's of interior course, and master's in architecture course. So with that note, let me conclude over here, because we have a lot of other addressing in the program, and we don't want to spoil your Sunday. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. I request now Simran to take it further.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir. It has been 1 year since our college has introduced Bachelor's of Interior Design course also. So I would like to request Head of Department, Professor Ronak Patel, sir, who is the man behind these efforts, to underline the success of imparting education and to witness the talents of young birds of BID. Please, sir.
Thank you, Simran. Good morning, everybody. Good morning, parents. Good morning, all the students of the first year, both architecture and Bachelor of Interior Design. First, I would like to congratulate all the students who have taken the admissions in our institute and become a part of this SUIT family. I would like to say a few words regarding the selections of this particular college, that the one who has selected this college, they are lucky and they are more comfortable with the environment, and no doubt that Vasad is too far for them. But the environment which we are providing as a part of an SUAT is very familiar, and we all work as a family rather than being a teacher and a student. So that is the best part of our college. Secondly, it's a comfortable zone for teaching as well as for understanding too. With our experience, with all the faculty experience of both practice and academics, we take students frequently to the site visits and let them understand the practicality of this particular field, both in architecture as well as the interior design field. I would like to say that to the interior students also, that and their parents too, that those who have taken the decisions of taking this 4 years Bachelor of Interior Design program is going to help you in their further life, because this particular course gives you the degree of Bachelor's of Interior Design while comparison to BSc. So that will be very helpful for their master's further, and they will be like going into so many sub branches of the master's field. Same thing I would like to say about architecture students too, that they have taken right decisions. Once they have met me while taking the admissions, and they were having a lot of questions, why SUAT, sir, is it going to be fine or not? Are we going to feel comfortable with this particular environment or not, being far from the city side? But the thing is that for studies, for your personal growth, I think the environment should be good, like fresh, and you know that it's subtly, it's like deeply inside in a Vasad nearby the bank of River Mahi. So the environment which is very good, and the thing is that our management is also like to grow this architecture field into so many branches, and they are like parallel to us, they are helping in all the ways to take this SUAT at the top level. And we are also trying from our side, both faculties and from the student sides, to take that goal to make that brand SUAT. So that is our vision of making this particular college at the top and peak of that in the Gujarat. Thank you, Simran.
Thank you, sir. Now I would like to request year coordinator Professor Pallavi Mandale ma'am to present the code of conduct. Please, ma'am.
Thank you so much, Simran. Thank you, Naya sir and Ronak Patel sir, for enlightening our college activities and the code of conduct. Now as an first year year coordinator, I would like to stress upon a few integration related to course of Bachelor of Architecture in our college, as our college is affiliated to SP University. So we are following the norms and regulation and guidelines of SP University, been notified timely for the particular concerns related to academic regularity, discipline and framework. So before going into a detail, I will just say a few words related to the students who have arrived here in this course, the journey of the as an architect who has chosen this field as an architect. Your arrival at our college marks a new chapter in the story of your life. But this chapter is a bit different than the preceding chapter you have largely written. Maybe it is by your parents, with your guardians, with your family members, with your friends, with your teachers, and so on. So, but now you will be the principal author of the next chapter which you have started with us. And you have an opportunity to determine the direction, the plot of temperament of your story. So this can be seen little exciting as a challenging and as a empowering also. But the great thing is that you are doing something that you have chosen to do, not something that was chosen for you by others. So while you are here at SVIT, you will be having an opportunity to learn new things, acquire new knowledge, develop few skills to enhance your personal attributes being an architect. So looking forward with this, you stand today at a threshold of the vast field of opportunities stretching from practical to theoretical ways of exploring your creativity and command. So students, all the students, we all have a very great hope towards this concern. Now let me share course of conduct at our college. As our college is affiliated to SP University, the entire course revolves around probably design as a main concern. Now design is actually placed by a subject called design studio and basic design in case of first year, the entire first year, to explore fundamental and visual perception and hands-on experience with different materials and ideas of what is space design. Okay, along with the design as a central idea, other related subjects which are very important, like architecture, graphic and techniques, building technology and material, structural mechanics, history of art and culture, English and communication, they are all right now in the first stage, creates more technical and theoretical understanding of foundation year. So we treat the whole first year as a foundation year, where we grow very fundamental aspects of a design along with technicality of the subject. So these subjects are interrelated actually. In our college, we actually interrelate each subject. We don't compartmentalize each subject. All subjects has a proper integration with each other. That we take care with our teaching methods, our lesson plan formulation and all, to explore a multifunctionality of the subject as an architecture. So architecture is having a central concern. The entire course is been designed. The course structure is designed to understand the process of architecture education as a whole, to strengthen the foundation year of BR and BID both. With this focus, our team of faculty member as a whole includes architects, artists, engineers, environmentalists, practitioners, theorists, historian. So we have a very good different subject interest, the team of faculty member, to work with students for exploring and searching each subject with its in-depth analysis. So we as a team work together and create such an environment. So we are trying to be a more curious, always asking questions, searching why, what, so what, if this is such, in each stage of learning. So to support this way of teaching and learning process as an aim of our college, we have a framework of academic where I would like to start with a term work. Most of the students are experiencing right now a term work given in all the subjects, right, students? You all are experiencing different term work. So that, what is term work? Now you start questioning, what is term work? Term work is a very important integration of your understanding. You reflect, you present, you set your own thoughts the way you are given with some exercises. Now this term work is associated with SP University norms also, where we have two segments. One is term work associated with subjects which are conducted internally, and they have only final juries or vivas for the assessment from university. So the subjects like design studio, basic design workshop, electives, they are having an internal term work with final, pre-final and final jury. Now, till pre-final jury, it is compulsory all, to all the students to complete the progress of the term work as and when given by the faculties periodically. As we have started the academic calendar from 3rd of December 2020, we are expected to complete the internal term work till the first week of February. Okay, so it will be including internal exam, internal assessment and everything. So this notification right now is there, but we will timely give you appropriate dates as and when we receive from the university. So that term work includes regularity. Regularity comes with attendance. There are norms for attendance which we strictly follow for first year given by SP University guideline, that 80% attendance is compulsory. In case a student is expected to attend studio, workshop and lectures regularly at the scheduled time. Now on the online mode, we always give, we have declared the timetable also. So we are strictly following the timetable. Minimum attendance required is 80% of the total classes held in the whole course. The students not having the required minimum attendance and minimum 40% internal assessment in any course shall be declared as an NE. Now this NE is non-eligibility criteria. This criteria we have to send before examination form to be distributed to the university by students. So here there is a concern that 80% to be consider for your attendance. In case of event of any serious illness, a student may permit to have minimum attendance of 60% of the total classes held during the course. So this is a regular interaction. All the students, as we have informed them, that you have to take permission, or you have to at least inform in case of any serious illness by students, you have to apply an application, send an application to institute for the particular mention. So another concern is about evaluation and examination. So minimum passing, there is a passing also. I will right now just go through very quickly. The things will be detailed out with all students as and when any query. For minimum passing percentage, internal will be 40% and external exam, which is a written exam conducted by university, will be 50% minimum passing need to be acquired. Now there is a related study program in a second semester or so on, which is also a very compulsory term work, which is to be conducted as we have shown various study tours. So students are taken to a particular place where they have to take a study of the particular area or a particular topic where the existing study is to be conducted by making a drawing and by making any analysis of the particular area. So that there is a 2 credit for RSP in this particular first year. So including all, there is a credit system towards first year whole, including first semester and second semester, where there are total 52 credits. Comprising first and second semester, students need to be completed with 40 credit at least, compulsory, mandatory, so that it is to be declared as a first year completion. Otherwise, if student is failing to complete 40 minimum credits, then particular student have to repeat the year, and the whole registration process to be conducted through university registration. So this way we have started with academic calendar And according to the current notification, we have received till third to fourth week of February, we will complete the whole examination process with final assessment and juries. And immediately after assessment, we will begin with a new second semester. So there is a very small gap, maybe one or two days will be there after the completion of examination of first semester. So there is a continuous sequence of second semester back to back. As we as always, first year starts with a very late admission. So we combine the second semester immediately. So this is only about the whole course of conduct related to first year. Now I would request MOC Simran to proceed with further program.
Thank you, ma'am. Our college actively takes part in various extracurricular activities, being it academic or recreational. There are numerous opportunities which are socially integrated in our college culture. So I would like to introduce our team of faculties after this, who are the part and parcel of this college. I would like to request Professor Shailesh Patel, sir, in charge of SPRI committee, to introduce the task force and workings of the board. Please, sir.
Thank you, Simran. Good morning, all parents and of first year, principal, sir, my fellow faculty member, and dear all students. I, assistant professor Shailesh Patel, and in charge faculty member of the SPRI committee of College of Architecture and Interior Design, SVIT, Vassar. Well, SPRI is student body which is commenced by the management of College of Architecture and Interior Department of SVIT. SPRI comprises of a group of students which is leads to all co-curriculum activities throughout the year along with the study. SPRI body is run by student representative member from each year. Now I request to Dutt Patel, president of SPRI committee from fourth year architecture department, to explain SPRI committee member and their post and activities they do under the SPRI. Thank you. It is your turn.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Good morning, faculties, parents of first year students, and my fellow students present here. I am Dutt Patel, the current president of SPRI committee 2020-2021. The word SPRI means lively, active, and energetic. SPRI is a committee commenced by the management of College of Architecture and Interior Design, that is the interconnection between the student body and the administration. SPRI committee comprises of a group of students that righteously represent the entire student body before the administration, plus all the centra. The members of the SPRI committee creditably toil for the amelioration of the entire architecture department and validate the name of the council. The committee consists of members from every year and works with the help of the students. The major posts of the committee are the president, the secretary, treasurer, and the sub posts are vice president, joint secretary, and joint treasurer. And then are all the members of the committee from all the different years. I would like to introduce you to the core committee of the academic year of 2020 and 2021. President Dutt Patel, that is me. Secretary is Akshay Maru. Treasurer is Kinjal Zatakia. The vice president is Samarth Doshi. Joint secretary Muskan Sharma and joint treasurer Arsh Shah. And also the members who have come forward to join the committee and work for the college and for the students of our department. The main event that is organized by our committee is our fest, Zestopus. Zestopus consists of various types of events such as seminar, games, workshop, and it is a 4-5 days program which ends with a cultural night, and everything is organized by our student body. The other events which are organized by the student body, that is our committee, includes the various festivals throughout the year such as Janmashtami, Navratri, Ganpati Sthapana, and etc. It also takes charge of all the co-curricular activities conveyed throughout the year, the events, the competitions, everything else. I now take your leave and hope that the committee keeps working like this with the new members joining from your first year, and you also enjoy your days in a college while they last. Thank you.
Thank you, Dad. Now, I would like to request Professor Taha Patnawala sir, in charge of SAR committee, to familiarize the committee and echoing the ex-students. Please, sir.
Thank you, Simran. Good morning, one and all present in this meeting. I am Taha Patnawala, currently a president of our SBIT Architects Alumni Association. SAR is a collective body of alumni of College of Architecture and Interior Design. Apart from serving as a base for information about alumni, it aims to initiate programs and organize events which are important to architecture profession, alumni, faculty, and as well for us, the students. On behalf of whole alumni family, I am welcoming first year students to our architecture fraternity and wish them all the best for their great future. Alumni body, since it was founded in 2016, the executive committee are working toward betterment of alumni relation with the college and young students and enhancing their professional career. Now, I would like to hand over this digital platform to Mithali Bhatt to share activities of SAR and achievements of our alumni.
Thank you, sir. Good morning, one and all present here. I am Mithali Bhatt, student of 2013 batch and alumni of Architecture and College of Architecture and Interior Design, SBIT Vasad. It's my great pleasure to share glimpses of SBIT Architects Alumni Association on this platform. In all students' memories, there is always a special place for his or her college life, and through this alumni association, we always keep it alive. We have around 600 active members in SAAA. Our alumni association is active in all social media platforms in terms of sharing information, knowledge, awards, and achievements of the alumni who are practicing across the world. If we see last year's achievement, Principal Sir already shared many achievements of the alumni who are doing very well across the globe. I'm really grateful to be part of larger SBIT family in terms of SAAA, that is SBIT Architects Alumni Association, and looking forward for more growth of Alumni Association. On behalf of SAAA, I welcome you all and wish you all the best for your further journey in architecture and SBIT. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Now, I would like to request Professor Pallavi Maida, ma'am, in charge of NASA, for putting forward the purpose and merits of being a part of NASA. Please, ma'am.
Good morning, invited parents, dear students. I, Associate Professor Pallavi Maida, welcome you all on this virtual platform of orientation meet for College of Architecture and Interior Design, SBIT Vasad. It gives me immense pleasure to introduce NASA. NASA is an association of students of architecture, and it is a platform which promotes interaction between students, faculties, and professionals. NASA convention is held yearly at national level and at zonal level. In national NASA, about 120 to 150 qualifying colleges take part every year, along with a few countries of SAARC nations like Nepal. They get together and get an exposure of work of excellent colleges along with eminent architects and academicians. Gujarat, along with Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra, form a part of Zone 2, as India as a whole is divided into 7 zones. We do have a zonal NASA also, where students of these 3 states interact with each other. Our college is a permanent member of NASA. Extracurricular activities are given equal importance for the overall development of the students. And so we strongly support activities of NASA at College of Architecture and Interior Design. We have a unit secretary and a unit designee from the third year and second year respectively as our representatives to the NASA forum. This year we have student Zeel Patel as the unit secretary and as USEC, and student Smith Prajapati as UD from the third year and second year. Now I request student Zeel Patel to update the gathering with the details of the NASA activities. And I once again welcome all the parents to this wonderful college. And I hope the journey of 5 years of your children and the students shall be wonderful with us. Thank you so much.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Zeel Patel, Unit Secretary of Z217, which is our college code. About NASA. NASA is the one of largest architectural student organization in the world, conducting events, convention, seminars, and other activities like workshop design, competition, trophies. There are main 5 trophies, which is annual NASA design competition, Rubins, Louis Kahn, Giessen, and Hoodco. Describing about trophies, that Rubins is a very first compulsory one in which academic work of students of each year is presented in a single panel to the juror and participant at the zonal and national level. Second, ANDC. ANDC is the design competition about issue ranging from current trends and design approach. Third, Louis Kahn Trophy, referred as LIK, it's all about analyzing and document the heritage building. Hoodco Trophy is about designing informal sector and finding solution for sustainable urban development. And last but not least, Giessen, through which understanding and appreciating the existing built form of building and residency. So in very short note, I tell about Rubin's Trophy, that we show our best work from 1 to 5th year of our college. And what we get exposure from NASA is that ma'am said 150 college participate in zonal, in national convention. So we get to know of work of 150 college. And other activities, we also take part in Laurie Baker, which gives attention to low cost effective building techniques, while the Landscape Trophy is about innovation outdoor design. I wish to see bright future of NASA activities in our college from all you. Thank you.
Thank you, Zeel. Now, I would like to request Professor Pragnesh Shah, sir, in charge of office training, to bring up how our college plays a vital role in introducing practical knowledge to students. Please, sir.
Good morning to all the students, parents, my faculty, staff of College of Architecture, SV81, sir. Welcoming to all the students and congratulations to the student of first year to take the admission in SVAT Vasant. Now regarding the office training, it is also said as a office practice, internship, training in various colleges. And the intention of the internship is one of the integral part in 10th semester program of bachelor degree in architecture. See, the internship is like, it is the intention of internship by council minimum standard is to bridging the gap between the institutes, the practice, and the competent architects. The three different components they are trying to balance with the requirement. And again, if you see the intention of the office from the practice side, they are trying to teach the students regarding how to practice with reference to the practical requirement. Institute role is to teach them into particular manner for preparing for the offices. Now what will happen that in internship, the role from institute to the practitioner will be changing. It is a transition. And this is like in medical science, if you see, the students need to work in some of the villages after their degree. The same thing will happen in architecture. It is in between. It is in between means, as per the syllabus, we have a stage clearance. And that stage clearance is like to teach them minimum subject which is required to practice as an architect as a after third year or seventh semester.
Professor, your voice is not audible. Hello.
Ma'am, I guess he has some internet issues.
Yes, yes. Simran, you can continue with the further thing, further discussion.
Okay, ma'am. Now I would like to request Professor Ashwin Mukul sir, in charge of thesis, to preface the final year education. Please, sir.
Welcome and good morning to all the parents, students who are watching this our orientation program very keenly. I've been seeing all the fathers, mothers, and students together. I'm so happy that there's a new generation and new batch coming up this year in 2020. Our college is almost 20. This is 20th batch because it started in 2020. Before that, I also would like to thank to our principal, Professor Shailesh Nair, and the event organizer, Professor Pallavi Mandle, to give me this platform of giving thesis in this orientation program. That what is thesis? As we all know, in our mythology, Mahabharata and Ramayana, in both the cases, and Ramayana, Ram, Lakshman had to go at the end of their education. There was a test which was combined with the Swayamvar, where Ram had to lift the Parshuram's bow, and which he did very well. And same thing happened in Mahabharata also, where Dronacharya had kept a test at the end of his education, where Arjun had, there's a famous story where he had seen only the eye of the bird, whereas other students of his didn't get what the question was, and they didn't pass. Similarly, at the end of the 5 years of architecture, thesis is an exam what is taken by Dronacharya and Mahabharata and by Vishwamitra during the Swayamvar. Here we have facilitated you, because in many colleges, thesis is done in two ways. One is a research thesis, where you don't have to design anything. You have to do the research and submit the report. The second type, which council has also mentioned in his amendment, is of design thesis, which our college follows. In this in design thesis, first of all, we ask the student in the year earlier semester to make a research on his or her own area of interest, and submit the report during that semester. And research is also done very meticulously. There are different steps of doing research. Research includes the methods, that how the research has to be done systematically, how the data has to be procured and registered in there, and some statistical support are also required in form of graphs and tables. So that is the conclusion of the research. Now, the thesis is actually a dovetail of that research, and it continues from there on. So earlier, we were affiliated with Gujarat University. In Gujarat University, it was called research. But here in SP University, it's called orientation. So an orientation is given to the student that how to go about the thesis, how to go about the research. And where students pick up various subjects of their interest, whatever they have felt during that 5 years or 9 semesters, they have gone through various studio, design studios and different subjects. So based on those subjects, they are selecting one topic of which the design they will make. Plus, each student gets one guide. Now, this guide is a very senior faculty from the college, and they guide the student and take him to the last product of that design. The student goes through various reviews in which other external people, architects and professors, come and they judge their work. So the thesis at the end comes out as the final result, in which the student then gets a degree of an architect. And henceforth, he is capable of practicing, he is capable of doing any sort of project, because in the thesis, he gets a size of project. What he has to do is quite a sizable project, and the complexity is also to be of that level, that it should not just be designing a small house or a bungalow or a small kiosk. No, it goes from designing an airport to big bus terminals or big multimodal transport systems, where in today's cities we have bullet trains, we have metros, we have the BRTS, we have other four-wheelers, like all this, when they come together, they form a multimodal area. Plus, there are hospitals, there are hotels, five-star hotels, and so on. There is a long list which a student has to first select. And based on his area, area of interest, he proceeds by not only by defining what he wants to do in an area program, and then he makes a concept. Concepts are also very, very interesting. I think so, parents, you will also, when your award will come to that level, because this is the 20th batch. The first batch, up till now, we have got 15 batches of thesis, starting from 2005. That was the first batch which came out, who did the thesis, and this batch will come up with the thesis in 2025. So at that time, this will be the 20th batch. I wish all the students, the parents, and the faculty members, and the other who are attending this today's morning program, on Sunday morning. All the best. I am Professor Ashwin Mukul. All the best. Thank you. Thank you, Simran.
Thank you, sir. The college classroom is an important place where students and teachers learn and grow together. It is a place where collaboration occurs as well as idea sharing and relationship building. So, to acclimate the new students to their environment, I request Samarth Doshi to share his experience.
Well, good morning all. I am Samarth Doshi, currently in third year, and I'm also a vice president. Being in this college is always one of the greatest things I have felt. The main core of this college, I believe, are the faculties who have never left their inputs for us and always ready to guide us and achieve our success whenever we wanted. The one thing the college is great, I would recommend, is that the culture between the students and the faculty, which is the most important thing for any institute to teach and to learn. And I'll just keep it short and sweet because I know I'd be quite bored. But as the icing, I would just add that the student body and all the co-curricular things are as well as the important things which you will always like apart from studying. And yes, we would like to meet you soon as our juniors and have a great bonding session and equally take part in all the co-curricular activities. And yes, make your 5 years worth remembering. So that's all from my side. And I thank you all for being good listeners. Thank you.
Thank you, Samarth. I request Zalak Jagwani to share her ideas.
Hello, everyone. Myself, Zalak Jagwani. Currently, I am in second year. First of all, I would like to say that I am very happy being a part of SVIT family. Like, this is not any campus or college. It is a huge mansion with a huge family. So we all are a one family. And the things remain the same as the things were in the offline mode. They are going in online mode. Like we used to do many co-curriculum activities, academical activities, but we have done more than enough in this offline mode. We had a series of webinars, as everyone said before. So I would like to just tell that we are going to have a good time ahead and be happy, and thank you.
Yeah. I hope the parents and the students might have gone through the various glimpses of the college, various activities which is going to happen with your student also in the coming next 5 years. I hope you might have understood. One thing which I want to tell you is, now we are going on an online mode. So I know that this present batch will be facing a lot of issues. They may not be able to accommodate it because last year they learned the 12th standard. They learned the 12th standard in offline mode. Afterwards, they gave an exam. Now they are immediately shifting to an online mode of teaching. So have patience. I hope that in the near future, we all will meet and we will have a wonderful time in the college. Second thing is, one thing which I want the parents also to understand, that it is not like any other courses of or any other disciplines like science stream or commerce stream or art stream. This has got a lot of thing which has to be one-to-one interaction with the faculties. So it is not a classroom teaching and it is purely a studio-based teaching where discussion is more important than teaching. And there is no textbook or not a specified way. And for doing one thing, there will be different ways of doing it. So there is not a specified method of doing it only. And marks is not on the basis of what you have done. Marks is on the basis of how well you have done with respect to each other. Okay, there is a rational type of marking and rational type of monitoring also. So that is very important, which the parents should understand. Also, you have to be very sincere. You have to be very regular. I agree that physically dart khane mein to ek alag hi maza hai. ऑनलाइन में डांट खाने में उतना मजा तो नहीं आएगा. सो दैट वी विल बी सर्विंग यू सून, लेट द कॉलेज स्टार्ट. बट इवन दो वी ऑल मिस द स्टूडेंट्स ऑल्सो, बिकॉज वेन वी गो टू द कॉलेज hardly we see the faces of only 30-40 people who regularly come to the college. We are also dying to meet all of you. There is a chance, there is a process in which the student may have to work continuously in the night also. This is not like ek bar padh ke chhod diya khatam ho gaya. This is a rigorous exercise, and whatever you learn in the first year is going to be useful for the coming years also, in the coming semesters also, and also throughout your lifetime. जैसा पल्लवी मांडले मैडम ने तुमको पहले से बोला कि विजुअलाइजेशन, आप एक चीज को कैसा विजुअलाइज करते हो, that is the base of an architect. You have to think differently from a normal man. Okay? They don't know how their house is going to happen, or how their building is going to happen, or how their interior is going to happen. But you should be trained in such a way that you will experience it before it is built. So that is the fun of it. One other thing also, I told the students in a lecture that this is a field in which you learn about all other fields. Aapka dusra koi bhi field mein aisa nahi hota hai. This is a field in which you learn about medicine also, you learn about engineering also, you learn about accounts also, you learn about management also. It depends on what type of project you get after your, when you make your career. If you are supposed to design a small clinic, you should know how the doctor works, or a hospital, how the entire hospital system works. First of all, you have to understand a doctor. You have to put your leg in the shoes of the doctor. So that all experiences, that all practices we teach in each semester. So in architecture, the entire semester is woven with each other. ऐसा नहीं कि फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर खत्म हो गया तो फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर का किताब सब लेके ऊपर रख दो. This is I am telling to the students and to the parents. Okay? आपने फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर में अगर एंथ्रोपोमेट्री सीखा है तो दैट एंथ्रोपोमेट्री इज गोइंग टू हेल्प यू इन योर थीसिस, जो अश्विन सर ने अभी बताया. दैट इज एन एमलगमेशन ऑफ वट एवर यू हैव लर्नड फ्रॉम फर्स्ट ईयर टू द सेकेंड फाइनल ईयर. आप जितना भी सीखा है वो सब आप एकोमुलेट करके थीसिस में उसको डालोगे. एंड अलोंग विद दैट यू हैव आर्ट रिलेटेड थिंग ऑल्सो, हाउ द कलर स्कीम्स वर्क, हाउ द फॉर्म वर्क, व्हाट इज प्रोपोर्शन, दैट इज टॉट बाय आवर आर्ट एलाइड टीम्स. हाउ द स्ट्रक्चर इज गोइंग टू हैपन, हाउ द बिल्डिंग इज गोइंग टू स्टैंड, वेयर द कॉलम शुड हैपन, वेयर द बीम शुड हैपन, दैट इज गोइंग टू बी टॉट बाय आवर स्ट्रक्चर टीम. सो देयर आर थ्री पार्ट of architecture. One is the art and allied related things, second is the structure, third is our architecture. So you should be able to apply all these things together in your project and your other subjects which is happening in your each semester, like construction, behavioral science, climate. So all these subject is very important, building regulation, building services, and each and everything is very important in a building. Okay, see, it is very early to talk about you, but आपने कोई शॉपिंग कॉम्प्लेक्स में जाके देखी है, यू माइट बी सीइंग लॉट ऑफ वायर हैंगिंग, लॉट ऑफ ड्रेनेज लाइन विच इज बीइंग ऑब्जर्व सीन. आपको अच्छा लग रहा है? दिस हाउ कैन यू आर्टिकुलेटेड इन सच ए वे दैट इट कैन ऑल बी पुट इन अ हिडन वे सो दैट द स्पेस कैन लुक प्लेजेंट. सो द प्रॉपर लर्निंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड प्रॉपर एप्लीकेशन इज मच मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट. So this is the key thing which we want to tell the faculty, the students and the parents. That was the purpose of the orientation, and I assume and I think that the purpose of the orientation is fulfilled. You showing all these things is not to show how big is our college, how great is our college. We don't want to show that. We have a legacy of last 20 years. Our students are performing it. And the performance of our students, our alumni, shows how great our college is. The strength of our college is our alumni, our students, and the setup of our faculties. You can go to any college in and around Baroda. You will hardly find colleges where you find faculties who are having more than 7 to 8, 10 years, 20 years experience. And that is the strength of SVIT. Okay. We are slow. We are at pace because we want to do with calm mind and perfectly. So after 20 years, after 19 years, we thought of starting our interior course because we have set up our architecture course. There are so many alumni who are doing good practice and we are proud of them and their achievements also. Okay, now we are focusing on our interior. After 2-3 year batches of interior, now next year we will start our master's course. And one great thing about thing is last 6 to 7 months back, we had an interview to take tenure faculties and we specifically gave preference to our alumni. And the wonderful thing is that all our alumni had done masters. So it is so wonderful to have faculties who have done masters also and who are also doing practice. So we are bridging the gap between the academics and the practice. So that is the success story of our SVIT, and which we don't want to advocate anywhere. We don't want to put it on the radios or the posters. That is not our way of working. Our work is shown by our students. And the third part which I want to tell you is the cohesive habit or the cohesive attitude of the faculties with the students. Hum log aapko daatenge, 100% daatenge. And I'm telling this in front of your parents only. काम भी पकड़ेंगे और काम भी करवाएंगे बट इट इज विथ अफेक्शन विथ पैशन विथ लव इसमें किसी को भी ऐसा खराब नहीं लगना चाहिए कि मेरे लड़के को क्यों डांटा हमने कभी डांटा नहीं है शायद आपने नहीं डांटा होगा तो हम तो डांटेंगे एंड यू शुड बी रेडी फॉर इट एंड दैट इज फॉर योर बेटरमेंट ओनली बिकॉज ये डांट जो है आपको आगे जाके पता चलेगा जैसा हमारा एलुमिनी ने बताया दिस हैंड होल्डिंग विच वी डू नाउ is going to help you in your future. Okay. So I hope the parents might have understood. And don't take my words literally also. Hum log kisi ka kaan nahi pakadenge. So it is just a symbolic way of telling you.
Ji sir. Thank you.
Okay. Yes, now I'll keep the floor open to the parents. So if any parents want to have any queries to be cleared, you can directly ask us. Otherwise also, all our faculty's number are there with the students, are there in the WhatsApp group also. And entire work of our social medias is done by our students and our faculties only. Because we want to make them enlightened, we want to make them enterprising. So that is the mool mantra of our SVIT. And in next 3 years, the faculties and myself and with the students team has vowed that we will make our college brand SVIT. अभी हम लोग एस वी आई टी वासत बोलते हैं अगले बार जैसा एस पी ए बोलते हैं या सेफ्ट बोलते हैं कोई भी एस वी आई टी बोलेगा तो पता ही चल जाएगा इट इज वासत सो दैट इज अवर एम्बिशन एंड दैट इज अवर विजन सो नाउ आई विल कीप माय फ्लोर ओपन टू द पेरेंट्स कैन आस्क अस व्हाट एवर द क्वेरीज आई रिक्वेस्ट द पेरेंट्स ऑल्सो टू ओपन द वीडियो एंड एड्रेस इफ देर इज एनी क्वेरीज वन बाय वन Even if you have any complaints also, you can tell us, no issue. And because we are going on an online mode, there will be some teething problem with the internet issue with the students. We can understand that, but we have
to...
Yes, who is
speaking? Good morning, sir.
Yeah.
I'm parents of Vedansi Bhatt.
Okay, Vedansi, can you tell your parent to keep the video on so that I can see him?
Sir, let me keep it off if you don't mind.
Okay, no issue, sir.
Sir, I am Dr. K. R. Bhatt.
Yeah.
And sir, first of all, I would like to appreciate all the faculty members. Even though in a distance mode, they are taking a lot of care for our students, for our wards. First of all, they are taking too much pain to make them realize that they are actually learning as if they are learning physically. and the kind of work they are, the assignments and the models and whatnot they are giving. And I am happy the way the your faculty members and your institute is taking care of our children, even though they are not physically present. They are trying to do whatever the best possible, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. It was nice words. It is motivating.
As a parents, we are really happy. But of course, our children are remaining engaged for longer period of time, even during the night hours also. But architecture, I know the way you people are working, and I think when faculty member are also working during the night hours, so as a parent, I cannot say anything more about it.
Sir, let me tell you that on an
sir working, what can I tell to you?
Sir, let me frankly tell you.
Yes, sir.
Hello. Let me frankly tell you that on an average, all my faculties are working more or less 10 to 12 hours daily.
Yes,
including
sir.
Computing, everything.
One example I would like to quote. Once my daughter had submitted some submission at 2 o'clock in the night hours, and immediately some faculty has responded. Meaning is to say, faculty member is also working.
Thank you, sir.
So I really appreciate.
I would like to say here, to Vedanshi's parent, Dr. Yeah. Ketan, sir. Sir, as in the beginning, we have addressed to this kids who have entered newly in this field. Very first interactive session we have conducted, very first week, and daily we have given some work. At that time, I told them, then minute you have started here with us, consider that till your death, you are going to serve as an architect. As an architect, and you are going to see the society with that angle, how your society is facing issue, how your contribution as an architect can make a difference in the society.
Obviously, ma'am.
Being an Indian, Indian culture and cherishing the Indian history. So gradually we will learn through subjects like history of architecture and other subjects, urban design and other subjects, but at least at a base level, daily they should contribute at least an observation and visualization power. So it can broadly contribute to the society.
Yes, ma'am.
Pallavi, I want to add one more thing.
Yes,
that
sir.
All the students, please understand. The main thing which you have to learn from the first year is proper time management.
Yes.
You have to organize yourself. I am 100% sure that during my college time, I have hardly worked at night. Because that is the last thing which I could sacrifice. Okay, so proper time management, you do from now, you can avoid working in the night, it's possible.
Okay. And we are also scheduling our tasks according to the different subjects, so that all the assignments doesn't come at one place. So we are also scheduling. Similarly, students also need to timely, yes, as sir mentioned, timely schedule the work. So it will be very smooth process.
Anybody else? Sir, you were saying something?
Yeah, sir. I do agree with both of you two faculty members. Without creating pressure, development is almost not possible. And these are the fresh minds, and we need to format them. The formulation process, what your institution is doing, I appreciate that. With that word, I conclude my words.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Any other parents?
Sir, I am Nirav Rawal, parent of Dhwani Rawal, father of Dhwani Rawal. Sir, this is something like a query. My daughter and many other students has done diploma course. right? And after completing diploma in architecture, they have joined this degree in architecture.
Okay.
So how because they have learned so many things during this diploma course. So what is the message for us, and how they should take this initial first year, second year, because many things they will find that we have already learned this thing.
Yeah, very good question, sir. I will say that it is an added advantage. It is definitely an added advantage because you have learned the base of various part of construction and all other subjects. The base you are very clear. So in architecture, in the degree course, we will be fine tuning all these things. So diploma is a 3 years course. So in diploma, it is being done in a very superficial manner. Okay. So in architecture degree course, we will be fine tuning all these things. And for the students who have done diploma, it will be an added advantage. They will understand the thing much faster. And we will be going into more depth of that subject, whether it is construction, whether it is design, we will be going into more detailing of it. In diploma, that much detailing is not being done.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Yeah, yeah. Thank you. I appreciate Dhwani's father. He's driving also and he's attending this orientation program also. Thank you, sir. Any other parents? Or we will take the entire silence as an indication of appreciation and acceptance. Even the students also can ask. See, one thing also I want to add that now the students should think that we are independent. We have to take our own decision. In architecture, that is more important. When you, after 5 years, you cannot ask your faculty that ye main kaisa design karu, ye barabar hai ki nahi hai. You have to take your own call. So that is the teaching, and that will be the mode of teaching from our first year only. You have to independently start enterprising habit. You have to talk, you have to discuss with us. You can fight with us, you can argue with us, but it has got a various way of doing it.
Majumdar. Hello.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, tell me, sir.
Hello?
Yeah, yeah. I can hear you, sir.
And we are the parent of Dixita Majumdar.
Yeah, yeah. Tell me, sir.
Sir, I have watched this, your total program from the beginning. I really appreciate. Just wanted to introduce ourselves. So yeah. I called.
Okay, thank you, sir. Thank you.
Really appreciate you.
So and Deepshika draws very nice drawing. Huh? Deepshika's drawing is very nice.
Thank you.
Okay, okay. So Shreya has asked, what type of laptop would you recommend?
She has a good interpretation in her drawing.
Thank you, ma'am. So I have a bit knowledge of those things. So I will be looking forward to work harder from what I have learned. And really thank you for the appreciation, ma'am.
Taha, could you answer this question? Which type of laptop is required by the student?
Hello, am I audible, sir, now?
Yeah.
Okay. So it depends on the budget and... Okay, hello, Shreya. So it depends on the budget of yours and what type of... and how long you are using that laptop. Maybe if you are using for only for your academics right now, if you're... if you planning to use it for their professional purpose also, so you should go for a gaming laptop, which are available in the market in the names of Asus, ROG series, or maybe any gaming laptop which has a graphic driver and around 6 to 8 RAM memory. It will be good for any architectural renderings and use. Most of the software works on the gaming laptop. So I recommend, if whenever you are trying to purchase any laptop, just go for any gaming laptop.
I hope so, sir, it is clear.
Yeah, thank you so much. Thanks a lot, because all the students need this laptop to be bought now, and laptops generally last for about 3 to 4 years, not longer than that everybody knows. So now the students are going to take the laptop. This will last probably, hopefully, throughout their, 5 years of education. So we would like to, this is a basic question which probably many people may be having. So thanks a lot. Thank you so much.
Okay, sir. Okay, thank you.
Sir, can I
anybody add else?
Yeah, I am Nirav Rawal again, sir.
Yes.
Actually, I have asked this question to Ronak, sir, when at the time of taking the admission, I visited the college. So at that time, what he suggested that during first 2 years, I think laptop is not required. After that, because you in your faculty you have sufficient PCs and required software, it is already there. So first 2 years it is not required. This is what I think he has suggested to us. And after that we can go for the
yes. Okay, let me answer this, sir. Because we are on the online mode. That is the difficulty which we are facing now. So on the online mode, we require a lot of things which has to be taught only through online. As far as if offline mode is concerned, I know that even the senior students who are here, they can always answer it also. We are having more than 40-45 computers in our college with appropriate softwares. So in the college infrastructure is up to date, but because of the online mode, you need to have a computer of your own. Or a laptop of your own.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Yeah. And if you don't have a laptop and if you are intending to purchase it, purchase a better one. Okay. Anybody else? So I hope everybody is contented and everybody is comfortable. I also want to appreciate Jay Pancholi. Panchal.
Yes, sir.
Pancholi, okay. Because he and his father is continuously online with video on from the beginning. So that shows the enthusiasm of the parents and the student. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Jay, you want to speak something?
Sir, actually I want to. Yes, sir.
Both.
Sir, I have a curiosity regarding where you should take us on educational trips, where you will take us.
So educational trip, so let us understand the concept of the educational trip, okay? Jaisa maine pehle address kiya tha, I had told you to make a small note every day when you get out of your house, whatever you see. Bola tha ki nahi? रोज आप घर से बाहर निकलो तो आपको जो दिखता है, जो अच्छे चीज दिखता है, उसके बारे में आप रोज एक नोट लिखो एवरी डे. सेकेंड असाइनमेंट विच आई हैव गिवन यू पर्सनली इज दैट एवरी डे रीड द न्यूज़पेपर एंड वट एवर यू सी ए गुड न्यूज यू मेंशन अबाउट इट इन योर डेली डायरी और नोटबुक. तो एजुकेशनल ट्रिप इज एवरी डे वी आर डूइंग अवर ट्रिप. एवरी डे यू आर लर्निंग समथिंग from wherever you are moving around. If you see a building under construction, stand in front of it and observe what is happening. That itself is a learning. Okay. So designated educational trip will be there, which will be worked out by the faculties whenever the offline mode will happen. So we can't say it now where we are going to take. It will be worked out with studio program. So what type of site is required, whether it is to be heritage or whether it is to be climate based. So that will work out when the actual program starts. Otherwise, take every day as an educational trip. आप मूवी भी देखने जाओ ना तो भी वो एजुकेशनल ट्रिप है. थिएटर के अंदर जाओ, थिएटर देखो, कोई दुकान में जाओ, दुकान देखो. सो एवरी डे इज अ लर्निंग प्रोसेस एंड दिस आई हैव टोल्ड द फर्स्ट ईयर. आई एम टेलिंग द पेरेंट्स आल्सो. बराबर, दिस फील्ड इज लाइक दैट. आपको रोज ऑब्जर्व करना पड़ेगा. अभी आप बैठे हो ना, आप देखो आपका पप्पा कैसा बिहेव करता है. सी, छोटा बच्चा कैसा सीखता है, छोटा बच्चा कैसा सीखता है. बचपन में बिटवीन 3 to 5 years the child will start, क्या बोलते हैं, acting like his father or his mother. Yes or no? So because he is learning by observation. So this is our first year in architecture where we have to learn lot of things from observation. किसी का घर बन रहा होगा, आप जाके देखो आपका फैमिली फ्रेंड का घर बन रहा है, आपका रिलेटिव का घर बन रहा है. देर तो तुमको पूछने की जरूरत ही नहीं है. एवरी डे यू कैन गो एंड सी. हाँ, यू हैव टू मेंटेन द गाइडलाइंस. You have to be safe with your health first of all, and you can learn.
Yes.
Okay. So I feel that things are at place, everything is clear, and in spite of that also, if any parent, any time you want to ask anything to me directly also, to any faculty also, you are most welcome. And ek ek karke, if you want to come and see the college also, you are most welcome. Okay. So with that, let us wind up the day. So I request Simran to please give the vote of thanks.
Yes, sir. Our college campus is filled with students of many different backgrounds and with a wide variety of approach to learning. With this diversity comes a unique opportunity for students to learn from each other as well as from the instructors in an academic setting. So, I, Simran Maheshwari, on behalf of College of Architecture SVIT Vasad and the entire fraternity of the college, extend my most sincere thanks to Principal Professor Sailesh Nair sir, HOD BID Professor Ronak Patel sir, Year Coordinator Professor Pallavi Mandale ma'am, Spry Committee Coordinator Professor Shailesh Patel sir, SAR Coordinator Professor Taha Padrawala sir, NASA Coordinator Professor Pallavi Mahira ma'am, Office Training Coordinator Professor Pragnesh Shah sir, Thesis Coordinator Professor Ashwin Mukul sir, Digital Team, all faculties, parents, and my dear friends for making today's event a resounding success. Thank you all.
Thank you all, parents.
Thank you so much.
We are all waiting for you to come back offline in our campus to see all of you, because this will be the first year batch जिसको हमने बिना देखे पढ़ा रहे, बिना मिले पढ़ा रहे. So let us pray that the situation becomes good and we all meet in our campus. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you, everyone.